Welcome, class. I hope you are okay and taking care of you and your family at home. Remember to wash your hands and wear a mask to cover your mouth and nose.
I'm Mr. Mahano. I'm going to be your teacher in this class. Today we are going to learn about informal conversations. ¿Ustedes han tenido una conversación informal alguna vez? ¿Para qué sirve una conversación informal? ¿Qué es una conversación informal? La conversación informal es un tipo particular de interacción. Es muy libre. Los temas, el orden de las participaciones y la duración del intercambio se van determinando paso a paso a medida que se desenvuelve la conversación. Conozcamos algunas preguntas para tener una conversación informal. Look at these questions. How are you? What's your name? Okay, repeat after me. How are you? How are you? What's your name? What's your name? Good. Listen carefully. What do you do? Are you a student? Okay, now repeat after me. What do you do? What do you do? Are you a student? Are you a student? Great. Pay carefully attention. Do you work? What do you do in your free time? Now repeat after me. Do you work? Do you work? What do you do in your free time? What do you do in your free time? Nice. Ahora, conozcamos algunas frases para tener una conversación informal. Look at these phrases. Good morning. Fine, thanks. Okay, now guys, repeat after me. Good morning. Good morning. Fine, thanks. Fine, thanks. Very good. Let's continue. Listen. Nice to meet you. Of course. Now repeat after me. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Of course. Of course. Great. Okay, listen to these ones. Goodbye. See you later. Alright, now repeat after me. Goodbye. Goodbye. See you later. See you later. Excellent. Okay, guys. Now we are going to listen to an informal conversation between Suyapa and Jorge. Okay, Jorge's new neighbor, Suyapa, is in La Ceiba. What is Suyapa doing there? Listen to the conversation and do not repeat. Good morning. How are you? Fine, thanks. What's your name? My name is Suyapa, and you? What's your name? My name is Jorge. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. See you later. Goodbye. ¿Se dieron cuenta? Jorge y Suyapa, su nueva vecina, están teniendo una conversación informal. Okay, class. Now, repeat after me. Comencemos. Good morning. How are you? Fine, thanks. What's your name? My name is Suyapa, and you? What's your name? My name is Jorge. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. See you later. Goodbye. Great. Ahora escucharemos y practicaremos otra conversación informal entre Jorge y Suyapa cuando se vuelven a encontrar. Listen and repeat after me. What do you do? Do you work or are you a student? I am a student, and you? Me too. What do you do in your free time? I play basketball. What about you? Great. Well, I play soccer and tennis. Nice. Could you help me meet new people? Of course. Excellent. Muy bien. Vean las preguntas y frases que usaron Jorge y Suyapa en la conversación informal. Questions. How are you? Esto significa, ¿cómo estás? What's your name? Esta la usamos para preguntar cuál es su nombre. What do you do? Esta se usa para preguntar a qué te dedicas. Are you a student? Esta se refiere a que si eres un estudiante. Do you work? Con esta preguntamos, ¿tú trabajas? What do you do in your free time? Y con esta preguntamos, ¿qué haces en tu tiempo libre? Veamos las frases. Phrases. Good morning. Esta se usa para decir buenos días. Fine, thanks. Con esta indicamos que estamos bien cuando nos preguntan cómo estás. Nice to meet you. Esta la usamos cuando nos alegra conocer a alguien. See you later. Esta se usa cuando nos despedimos de alguien. Goodbye. Y esta también se usa cuando nos despedimos de alguien. Of course. Con esta indicamos que estamos de acuerdo en algo. Ok, clase. Ahora haremos la siguiente práctica. Yo haré las preguntas para una conversación informal y ustedes leerán las respuestas.
Exercise 1. How are you?
Good.
Exercise 2. What's your name?
Nice.
Exercise 3. What do you do?
Very good.
Exercise 4. What do you do in your free time?
Great.
Very good. Now, we exchange roles. Ahora intercambiamos papeles. Ustedes preguntan y yo contesto. Let's start. Exercise 1. Pregunten. Fine, thanks. Exercise 2. Pregunten. My name is Oscar. Exercise 3. Pregunten. I am an English teacher. Exercise 4. Pregunten. I play soccer.
Very good.
Well, class, this program has come to an end. See you next.